one is a shill. Shailene Woodley would never sell out. She's a free spirit. She eats clay.
I don't believe you.
Well, let's ask someone who knows. Oh, hi, Rachel.
Oh, hey, Adam. I was just showing my elbows to America.
Golden Globe winner slash goddess Rachel Bloom? This is the coolest moment of my life. You look stunning. I bet you woke up like this.
No, I woke up like this. And so did everybody else here. Yeah, most of the time we look schlubbier than the crowd at a Dave Matthews concert. But anybody would look fantastic if they had a pit crew of hair and makeup experts Frankensteining them for 6 hours. Anyway.
Hey.
Your frock looks fab. Why did you choose it?
Oh, I didn't choose it. Those people did. So that's my stylist and the designer's marketing team. My stylist tells me what to wear, and then the designer's marketing team says yes or no, depending on whether or not they think I'll sell the product. Sometimes the designer can refuse to loan somebody a dress if that person doesn't fit their brand or has the wrong body type.
That's not style. That's not fashion.
No, it's advertising. Because when Mark McGrath asks, who are you wearing? All of America will hear that brand's name.
Exactly. I'm basically a human NASCAR.
Who are you wearing?
Oh, thank you for asking. My dress is by Valvoline. And my shoes are by Kraft. Kraft cheese. Oh, they're melting again.